morning, dear students. We shall study today classical concept of reductant. Reductant is a substance that gives hydrogen. I have written this reaction H2S plus bromine give rise to HBr plus sulfur. Just see, in this case, H2S has given hydrogen to bromine. Since H2S is given hydrogen, it means H2S is a reductant or a reducing agent to form HBr and sulfur. It is also a substance that removes oxygen. Consider copper oxide and hydrogen give rise to copper and water. In this case, hydrogen has removed oxygen to form water. Therefore, hydrogen is a reducing agent in this case. It is also a substance whose valency increases. Again, I take the same reaction for your help. Copper oxide, hydrogen, copper and water. In this case, the valency of hydrogen increases from 0 to 1. Hydrogen in this case is 1. Thank you for watching.